And this morning, we know that the capital murder case of Keyvon Jarrett is set to get a new trial date today. You'll remember investigators in the case say that these surveillance photos from the Workman's Travel Center in Crawford County helped lead to his arrest. Jarrett is accused in a deadly shooting taking place at a McDonald's parking lot in Fayetteville. Jarrett was arrested a few days later after pulling a gun on someone at Workman's.